Hey guys, how's it going? Today let's play a game of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. This is an action role-playing game released this year, 2020, and uniquely among Dragon Ball games, this is an action RPG, which is kind of different because most Dragon Ball Z games are fighting games, right? So yeah, I can't wait to give this one a try. It should be kind of different, so let's see what happens. I think it follows the Dragon Ball Z storyline very well, and it should be very interesting for Dragon Ball Z fans like me. This is supposed to be one of the best story-driven Dragon Ball games, and we don't see many single-player Dragon Ball Z games either. Ooh, okay, here's the battling. Right, Piccolo, okay. Time to defeat Piccolo here. Is this my first battle in the series? I don't think so, right? I think this is just a tutorial thing, so. Kamehameha. Rock, paper, scissors, what's that?
Come on, Goku! Is that the best you can do?
Yeah, Piccolo. I'm impressed! I'm guessing that I haven't been training harder. Rock, paper, scissors!
Rock, paper, scissors? I didn't know Goku had attack called rock, paper, scissors. What the heck?
This is some sort of game?
What? No way! I know it's not a game. I'm just really pumped to fight you. My power!
No. Give you my rock, paper, scissors.
Come on. I'll
give you my rock, paper, scissors. Goku's signature attack. Goku's signature attack, rock, paper, scissors. Come on. What happened to my power? I'm ready. My rock, paper, scissors, come on. Turn it. No. I hit you with my rock, paper, scissors. Yeah. epic battle. Oh, here comes Raditz.
Not much longer before this planet's ours.
It would have been ours much sooner if you'd actually done your job, Raditz.
Oh, sorry.
And that's why everyone calls you Raditz the Runt.
Them
things will be different on the next planet.
Mark my words, if you screw up again, I will kill you.
Wait, I just remembered something. I think my little brother Kakarot was sent to a different planet. I'll bet he's still there.
You have a brother? I didn't think there were any Saiyans left besides us.
If he joins us, the rest of the universe will be ours in no time.
The fact that he's your brother doesn't exactly fill me with confidence. What planet was he sent to?
I think it's called Earth. But now that I think about it, I haven't heard anything about him taking control of it. Damn that Kakarot, what the hell is he doing?
Attack of the Saiyans.
Getting a bit
super strong.
Yeah, a guy going by the name of Piccolo. Yeah, he's the strongest guy I've ever fought.
I
want to fight him again.
I'd be afraid to fight someone.
You know, I bet you'd be just fine if you
tried.
That's right. I totally. Think. What all did she need again?
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's one of those fetch quests. It's one of those fetch quests, isn't it? Oh, I hate those things. Fine. Yeah, crooked stuff. Okay, so this is kind of interesting because it's a RPG, and we don't often get.
Don't get too excited and jump over your own feet.
We don't often get Dragon Ball RPGs, so I wonder how this one will play out. So, it's kind of weird. It's like an open world environment.
He couldn't have gone that far.
Open world Dragon Ball
Dad,
environment.
Over here!
Hey! It looks like you found an apple tree. Let's try to find
it.
Fetch quests. Oh no. Collect apples. Shoot.
Come on, looks like he's having a blast.
Come on. No one who's played a Dragon Ball Z game ever wants to collect apples. Come on. Give us a better quest than this.
Where did that son of mine run off to? Safe to say, he couldn't have.
Whose idea was this to make Goku collect apples? Come on. It's terrible.
Yeah.
Darn it. Bamboo shoot. Okay. What is this, anyways? This is like. Reverse shrimp. What is this?
Pretty upset if I don't head straight home.
Dad! Over here!
Wow, Gohan! You're a regular bloodhound!
Who is he? Does Goku even know what a bloodhound is?
Yeah.
It's an apple.
Alright, this ought to be enough!
Finally got enough apples. Jesus.
Oh yeah, we got for... Thank you.
Okay!
First, we need to find a spot to fish.
What? We got a fish now?
Don't walk too fast.
You got it. Try to keep up, though.
Who wants to do fishing in a Dragon Ball game? Come on.
We must have gotten split up.
Who wants to do fishing in a Dragon Ball game? Try it.
Yeah.
I want to play as Vegeta. I don't want to play as Goku.
Alright! This is great! The two of us need to go together.
Okay, can I do something here?
Chi-Chi'll be pretty upset if I don't head straight home. The two of us need to go together.
Yeah.
How do I start fishing here? There's something here, but I don't know. I'm at the fish.
Must have gotten split up.
That means I gotta find him again. Oh no.
Gone? Where did he run off to?
I gotta find Gohan now. He got lost? Are you shitting me? He got lost. What the hell? I have to find him so we can fish together.
Chi-Chi'll be pretty upset if I don't hit straight home.
I have to find him so that we can fish together. Here. Oh no. How do we find him?
Gotten split up.
Where is he? Come on, little bugger. Where are you, Gohan?
Chi-Chi'll be pretty upset if I don't head straight home. Nothing for me over here. Can't get sidetracked now.
Where's Gohan? He just disappeared.
Gohan? Where'd he run off to?
How could the game just make him disappear like this? Come on. How could the game just make him disappear like this? That's so stupid. Come on, where's he?
Chi-Chi'll be pretty upset if I don't head straight home.
Oh my god.
Oops! Went a little too far. Can't get sidetracked now.
Where is he? Oh, dang it. I'm here. Keep Gohan close. Well, I can't find Gohan anymore.
Yeah, must have gotten split up.
I don't know where he is. I'm going to spend the entire game trying to find him. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to spend the entire game trying to find Gohan. Come on. Oh, here he is, finally. Come on.
Fishing spots right up ahead.
I can't believe you have to, like, guide him there. It's like some kind of rescue mission or something. So annoying, you have to guide him there.
Huh? Gone?
What?
Where'd he run off to?
Don't leave me, Dad!
Oh my god, Gohan.
Come on, Gohan. We're almost there.
So I can't run, otherwise he just sits there and does nothing. And cries like a baby. Come on. Come on.
Huh? What's wrong, Gohan?
Tired. I can't walk anymore.
Man, you get
Yay! Look how high I am.
Okay.
Hey, you perked right up.
That's better.
Are you trying to trick your old man?
Oh no, I can't go fast.
You're one spoiled kid, you know that?
Darn it. This is the fastest
so,
I can go.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to become a great scholar.
What? You're a weird one, aren't you? Well, I definitely can't help you with your studies or anything like that. But if you're ever looking to toughen up, I'm your man.
Fighting is too scary for me.
Come to think of it, this is your first time fishing, isn't it?
Yep, it is.
All right. Then let me show you how I used to do it back when I was your age. You should be able to catch something. Alright, let's get started. I'm pretty sure there's a good spot somewhere right around this place.
But I can catch something.
All right, fish. Jeez. What? Are you kidding me? He keeps a tail? How is that possible? He can keep a tail around in his pocket. What the heck?
about right.
How could Goku just keep a tail around in his pocket for when he wants to go Ozaru, I guess? Oh my god. It's like, hey, I want to go Ozaru to beat this guy. I have a tail around in my pocket.
What do you say?
Oh my god. I'm hungry for some grilled fish. Crazy.
Okay, time to grill up some fish.
Oh right, I guess we'll cook some lean giant fish. Single player game, which is good, but this game sometimes is a little bit annoying. Like, I don't get why Gohan gets lost and stuff like that. That's weird. Edit a community board. What does that mean? Press soul. Okay. Okay. Okay.
I bet you'd be pri-
Okay. It's a little bit weird.
Oh yeah, Dad! I meant to tell you!
Really?
Secret text. So I guess I gave my dad more love, or something like that. Increased our friendship level, or something like that. Weird.
Should we head home now?
I'm thinking I should.
Okay.
Don't worry.
So, should we head?
Alright. Nimbus. Oh, nice! I can fly around on the Nimbus. Well, that's kind of cool. Nice. We got Nimbus. It's kind of like my aircraft.
Flying Nimbus is super fast!
I've been riding this whole thing since I was just a little kid!
Oh, that's how you go down. It's like a helicopter almost. It's cool to fly around on this thing and be able to control it. It's Chi Chi.
Hey, you're here.
What are you?
Oh, Goku's house. Now to get Chi Chi to make me some lunch. Right, woman, make me something. Cook
now
for me.
I'll just take these ingredients and whip you up something tasty.
Full course meal. I don't have any full course meals. I have to select boiled fish. Because that's what I killed.
Hey! Hi!
Gotcha!
Alright.
Where are you?
I'm going to see Master
Roshi. Oh, yeah!
Search the house. Okay, what else is around the house? This? Okay.
This is the stone me and Krillin used. Krillin beat me then, but
Alright, time to get my box lunch. Woman, you finish my lunch?
Alright,
thanks!
Yeah!
To put her on the Z thing too. Cooking community leader. Oh no, okay.
Later, Chi Chi. We're off to see Master Roshi.
I bet this is where I get to meet my Raditz, right? This is really where the anime starts anyways, is where he finally meets Raditz. He comes to Earth in search of Goku, tells him he's an alien, tell him he was supposed to conquer Earth.
It's said there are 7 mystical orbs capable of granting any wish when brought together. With them, anything the heart desires can be attained, whether unfathomable riches or absolute power. These mysterious wish-granting orbs are known as the Dragon Balls. And it's around these Dragon Balls that this extraordinary story unfolds, with new challenges and adventures awaiting Goku and his friends at every turn.
All right, let's go, Nimbus.
Hey, Dad? What's Master Roshi like?
Well, he looks like a feeble old geezer. But he's super strong.
Really?
Oh, it's a real shame he's kind of a massive pervert. Yeah, he was my rival at the time. But now he's my best friend.
Is Krillin strong? Just like you?
Yeah? Seriously. Out of all the guys I know, he's definitely up there. There's also a woman I know named Bulma. See, she was looking for the Dragon Balls when she ran into me. And we ended up going on adventures together. If we hadn't done that, I probably wouldn't have met Master Roshi and the others.
I see.
Not too much longer until Master Roshi's place.
Here it is. Kame House.
Goku!
Oh, there's Bulma
and Krillin. And who's
wearing the same outfits that they wore in the anime, which is nice.
Your son?
Yeah.
It's cool.
His name is Gohan.
Gohan?
Oh. Yeah.
Goku.
Well,
right. With Piccolo taking.
Hey, you just. It would seem you should be moving.
I can't
now. Come report back.
Yes, sir, Master.
Yes, sir, Master.
Now.
No, Master Roshi, now. Okay, we got side stories. Turtle.
Yo!
Yes.
Hey! Greetings.
Hey!
Huh? It's his perverted book. Find his perverted book.
Preacher,
yeah. Yeah. I could really go for some food right about now. All right.
What?
All right. Let's try going inside the house. See what's here. Oh, there's Master Roshi's room. What's this? Secret text on martial arts. Can't go upstairs? What? Alright. Darn it. Thought there was something I could do in here. Guess not. Stimulation, okay. has earned, learned the skill then. Well, we all know being underwater, we can survive forever because we don't need oxygen. Because we're aliens, so we don't need that. That's all.
Take care of some stuff first.
Buried it underground. Find the photograph collection. Here it is. Master Roshi's beloved swimsuit collection. Gotta get that back to him.
Yo! Guess. But I can't be sure since Chi-Chi won't let me train him to find out one way or the other.
Oh.
Hey, Dad? What was that?
Is it Raditz? I bet it's Raditz.
Not sure.
Oh, this is a farmer with shotgun. Farmer with shotgun. We all know what happens next here.
I've never felt a power like this.
Yes, thank you.
Not sure what this is, but I better check it out.
Some super attacks. What's this thing? D-metal, okay.
But if it isn't him, then who is it?
Well now, this could be fun.
What are these things?
Where the hell could he be?
Is this robots or something?
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this!
Like robots or something?
Don't kid yourself, you could never beat me. This power, it's unlike anything I've ever felt before. Well now, this could be fun.
Some more of these guys.
I'll make quick work of you.
What are these things? I've never seen these things before in the Dragon Ball Z anime, so what are these things?
So that's all, huh? Well now, this could be fun. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this. Who the hell are you?
Better I wait a minute. Our power level is...
You're making it up.
Let's see if you can make this fun for me. That was pathetic.
This guy...
That's
Here it comes.
You just like our old man.
What?
Tell me, Kakarot, what have you been? You've got to be kidding me. You're not from here. You were born, and that's...
You're lying!
Long ago, you were...
We Saiyans!
So that we could...
Weeks!
Unfortunate.
Wait, what about the moon?
Don't play dumb with We Saiyans. Release our true power.
Yeah. I don't know what you're talking about. You know, my name's Son Goku.
Because Planet Vegeta was blood, including me. Just the other day, we found the three of us were... And that's the planet is as good as...
Come on, Kakarot!
Just shut up!
That little... Huh?
Come any closer and I'll knock you...
But he keeps it in a bag, apparently. He keeps his tail in a bag, though.
Do you know what? How bad is it? How bad? I think it could serve as our next target. The three of us Saiyans should be able to rid this place of its dead weight. Just one more.
Not gonna let that happen. Last peek for scissors.
Your kid's in real trouble if this is the best you can do. What?
Oh, he's gonna take his kid.
Give me a break.
Oh, I have to use it. This cannot be used, though.
Give me a break.
What? Cannot be used. What? So what you want me to do? Is this cannot be used? Okay, I have to assign it. Okay.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Signed it. Hold tight, Gohan, we're coming.
Earth's dream team to the rescue.
Clown was going on about?
No, none of it rings a bell. It's crazy. I had no idea I had an older brother either.
I was hoping to milk some useful information out of you for our fight.
Luca Village. Why can't I stop here? Come on. So we have the, I can see the power level though. That's cool. Or battle power rather. Brutal school training. Red Ribbon Army's robots is on the loose. That's Android 8, isn't it? That's another one. How come we can't stop at the commie house? I can't stop here. Damn it. No, can't do anything here. Old map. Okay. Luca Village. What's that? Claiming to be Goku's brother. We don't know if he's Goku's brother yet. He's just claiming. There's a lawsuit in progress. Alright. Fly or plane as Goku. Rubble with that.
His tail's probably his weak point. If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed to grab his tail?
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. We're closing in on him. Let's head down and move in for the attack.
No. He's using a device that tells him our strengths as well as our location. Safe to say he probably knows we're close by.
All right, time to eat. Yep, eat the boiled fish.
Kid, what? There's one. They've come.
Isn't it obvious? Where is he?
Screaming was giving me a headache, so I locked him up in there. But forget about the rot. Don't tell you, fool. You're not even fit to call yourself a Saiyan.
All right.
You know, believe it or not, battles aren't just about strength.
Man, he's fast.
Die first? We ain't planning on losing.
Man, this is can't block that second one. Darn it. Alright guys, well anyways, that's the beginning of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. It's actually a long game because it's an RPG. But I think, yeah, many people have said that this is probably one of the best games to play if you want to experience the Dragon Ball Z story in single player mode. And I think there's a lot of parts about it that kind of bog it down and make it kind of tedious. But in general, yeah, there's not a lot of good Dragon Ball Z games, and this is probably one of the better ones. So yeah, give it a try. Dragon Ball Z Kakarot for the PS4. Yeah, thanks for watching.